friend in his bed. Wrote the summer of 16.